Good morning from paradise. A quick intention for today. So it's nice when you start the morning to take a moment for you. Just sit down, close your eyes, and think about an intention for today. It's also nice if you have time, of course, if you can be grateful for at least 20 things that life gave you. If you have time, 20. If you don't have time, 10. At least five. So you have to be grateful for something. It can be your family, it can be your kids, your husband, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your parents, your job, your health, your house, your car. So whatever you're grateful for. So you just sit down, you think about what you're grateful for, list 5 things, if you can 20, and then you make an intention for the day. So an intention for what you want to achieve today and what you want to do to improve yourself during the day of today. So that's what you have to focus on. So first you're grateful, so you open your heart to, and you know, when you are grateful for something, you feel better, and then you think about an intention for today. And that's how you should, if possible, start your day. And like we just did, probably like 2 minutes are enough, because just can do it quickly. Or you can go through also the 20 things you're grateful for in detail, and it can be like a longer thing. So it's really up to you. And every day can change. One day it can be 1 minute, one day it can be 20 minutes, because maybe you're driving and instead of listening to the music, you just decide that you want to be grateful for something and think about it and, you know, like feel better because something you have now, something you lived in your past. So be grateful for what you have and what you had and who you are. And then think about the intention you have for today and for this week or for the, you know, the week ahead of you. So this is my thoughts for you. So it's just more than a meditation. It's actually a meditation, but it's an active meditation because you are thinking, maybe you're talking loud alone, or it can be in your mind. I like to do it loud because when I speak, it kind of helps me keep more concentrated. So I like doing it loud when I'm alone, whether it's at house before leaving or in the car when I'm driving. As long as you do it, so it's not really like the ideal would be to do it sitting comfortably in a room with no sound. But we all know that we have an active life with families and we are running all around. So it's okay if you do it also somehow the way, maybe walking, maybe running, maybe walking on the beach, maybe doing sport, maybe driving the car, maybe driving the bike. Well, so anything is okay as long as you do it. It's for you. It's just like the time for you. Well, I leave you with this. Namaste from paradise.